window.
What'd we get? Quick, it's like Christmas.
What could it be?
See, I was so excited. I was telling the story, right? I was so excited when they arrived. I didn't even look at the packing slip.
Yeah.
So only after I was looking at them in the dining room table when I was eating dinner and looked at the mounts on the sides of the boxes, I went, this don't seem right. But anyway, they're going to straighten it out.
There we go.
Isn't that brutal?
Look at that, then.
Fucking hell.
Oh, what's that? Oh, isn't that fabulous? Okay.
You may as well open one because I know you are. I opened one that you can sign for Billy, and that's pretty much it.
At least you don't have to throw that jewel case thing. Beautiful.
No, doesn't it look better with all that out the plastic shit around it?
I knew that would be the way to go. That's way better. Way awesome. Look at that.
I always have trouble with those.
I don't know.
There you go. Right.
Beautiful work.
No kidding.
Chris, good work, buddy.
Yeah, I piped off on his Facebook thing there and sent him a link to the whole thing.
Fabulous, man.
Well, there it is.
Totally loving it.
Send it to the world.
Buy this.
Russ and I are having our record release party. See, look, everybody's here.
Woo, woo. And you're not saying so I don't have to make coffee, right?
I don't care.
All right.
It's a record release party. We're having beans. Beans with beans and ketchup chips.
No, come on, now, take your pick. Heinz beans.
Right.
Send us a case. Molasses and pork, no tomato sauce. That's just sacrilegious, anyways. Or we have an option. We can have them both. No one's home but us.
Are you mixing them or separately?
No, I'm not mixing them.
I didn't think so.
Pinto frites.
Okay, carry on.
Where are you from?
Jackson. Keep an eye on him, would you?
He's a good boy.
Barbecue charcoal in Ontario, Canada.
Well, don't inhale the fumes. Look at it.
Love it. Smoothly comes out of its package.
You're fucking nuts.
Come down, Jax.
Clear out.
Jax loves a good barbecue.
Is he going to be happy when you... When I'm... No, I'll be trying to put you out.
And this is the other
and Jackson
part
will
of their product that's great. The igniter part. Danger, poison. Never heard you.
Okay, look out. Here we go. Jackson, get away from the thing.
Oh, it's going to be spectacular. Slow down, everyone. Back off.
Right. Look at now.
Out of fucking control.
I'm like the John Wayne of...
Of John Wayne's?
Fire pit. Could you get more hillbilly?
It won't be long, eh, Jackson? What's going on down there, buddy? What the heck? Hey, what's up? Squirrel? Squirrel? Where is he? What the hell, buddy? He barks at all the neighborhood dogs, but they never bark back. Elvis is out on the patio. It must be spring. What's going on, Jack? Come on, buddy. Chin up. Chef Boyar Us. What are you fabric cobbling?
This is a great show on 7:40 a.m. Moses' station.
When are you working for them now?
Well,
definitely is a fucking hillbilly barbecue rig, I gotta tell you, brother.
I like it. It works for me. What was that brand again?
What brand? Yeah, hillbilly barbecue rig. Get yours.
$7.99. Let's market that right now. Isn't it?
That is some total hillbilly goodness.
This is from somewhere in time.
What trailer? We really don't know where we are. No, exactly.
It's somewhere in time.
A location unknown.
This is going to be some good eating.
Okay, I'm waiting. I'll get back to you.
We're
going to
chow down.
What in the God's name of good Jesus? You're cooking a turkey, all right. That was actually pretty funny because I thought the burgers were still over there burning, but Russ had retrieved them. What's going on, Jackson? Get out of there.
We should all come in. See, he's right there.
No, what are you doing, buddy? I'm watching you.
As soon as I go in the house, you let him right near the fire.
No, he just took two steps and I'd be over there in a flash.
How much was the slaw, Russ? You went out of your way, I know, for the best.
I went out of my way to know Frills.
$1.97.
Send us some cards, gift cards or something.
Oh, for goodness sake. Don't hurt yourself opening it.
That's the only place you can get the old KFC coleslaw, really.
And, well, that's just sloppy slaw.
It's not the old KFC, but it's... I like it. Some people disdain it. I almost got the... vinegar coleslaw.
Oh, that one, that's a little rough. Calm down though. Have some creamy green. Creamy green. Num, num, num. I am wise to your hillbilly trickery over there, Russ. It's fucking true. I see your hillbilly fucking secret magical tricks over there. I'm not going to tell. Two for you, one for me. Two for you, one for me.
Poor dolly.
There you go. Jackson, he wanted her. Look at him go. It's a squirrel, Jack. Jackson, it's a squirrel. He can sneak up on him. Watch. But you'll never win, dude. He will be faster than you. T minus. Get him, Jack. Come on. Get out of my yard, squirrel. Get the fuck out of my yard.
Yeah, that was your chance. It's just like, okay. Jesus H, dude.
I think I just aged 5 years in that. Nanosecond.
That was bad. That was bad. It's like got, it's a.
Now you're gonna have all this footage of me and you'll blackmail me.
You've already blackmailed yourself. I don't need to help.
You gotta go.
Luigi, what the fuck's going on with the spaghetti there?
You
Jesus.
You fucking with me too, right?
Jackson's gonna come straight out the cable.
Hey, Sha. What are you doing, Don?